So the question was, how small of lures do we throw with a MOAB? All year I was throwing a growler with the MOAB. The MOAB was my favorite rod last year. A lot of small bucktails, double eights is absolutely no problem for the MOAB. We throw right up to like Husky Medusas and like Mag Bulldogs. The other half of the question was, should he get a 9.6? They don't make a 9.6 yet in a MOAB. So a 9.6 SWAT is another great alternative, especially for the smaller size lures. So with either one, you can't go wrong.